special moment I had recently. Incredibly low-income school comes up to the camp. I'm sitting with the kids the first day, and I say, "Who'd like to work here when they're an adult?" And these kids say, "Oh, spiders, bears, this is creepy. I'm not in." On the last day when they left, not only were they all crying, but this little girl stands up in front of me and she says, "Remember my name, Naomi, because you're going to get my application when I'm an adult." And that to me was a big change.